and a body was recovered yesterday afternoon in Sunland Park. According to Sunland Park Fire Department, the body was found just before 6 p.m. by Border Patrol about a mile northwest of Memorial Pines Lane and Tierra Madre Court. Fire crews assisted the Office of Medical Investigators with the recovery of the body. Officials did not say if the body was of a migrant.